rise and shine. Always glad to rise, not always in the mood to shine. We got this. Let's go Friday. And just like that, we're shining. Look, boom. We rose, we shone. Fresh out of the shower, feeling good. You know what I'm gonna do today? This is special. We're gonna put hand cells on our face because it looks tired. Mm-hmm. Oh, it feels so. Oh, now we're shining. I can't help the way I feel either, Evelyn Champagne King. I feel good. Tina! I'm running to the grocery store. I love waking up. In general, I love waking up. We're making one run. It's like in, if you watch The Walking Dead, we're making a run, get the gear. Here's the plan for this run. We're in, we're out. Here's what I know. I did listen to Bill Withers this morning. What did Bill Withers have to say? Same thing he says every day. It's a lovely day, 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 lovely day. Thank you, Bill Withers. We're gonna go with that today. Uh-oh, 5-0. Check the speedometer, I'm good. Check the rear view, he's staying. Thanks, 5-0, appreciate that. No need for undue stress. He doesn't know who's carrying Terrence or not, so he probably ain't even trying to pull anybody over. Matter of fact, I haven't seen him move from that spot for 3 days now. Somebody should check on him. You can't touch things, people. Stop touching your stuff. I've been trying to learn to make stuff levitate and teleport and do all that for days like this. If I wanted a sip of water, wouldn't it be nice to just bewitched it right up in the air, bring that mug close to you, turn it, open your mouth, boom. Didn't even have to touch the glass, just levitated that mug right into your, it's one of the few times I'll use the word mug and it actually works. It might be, I should check the hours. This might be senior hours. They might not even let me in. So I'm gonna say, I'm sorry, I forgot my ID. Oh, it's a wrap on the grocery shopping. Here was my issue. I would touch something and go, do I want this? And then I go, well, you touched it, so you better get it. And so I bought probably too much stuff, but I didn't want the people there watching me put stuff back. Here's what's important to me. Positivity. A lot to be said for that. A lot to be said for surrounding yourself with good energy. That's, I said it, G-O-O-T, good energy. It's better than good energy, it's good. We got this. Yeah, I think we got this. Do we got this? I think so. Yep, we do. That's it, I'm firm with that. We've got this. And I forgot an onion. Damn it. If we have to start culling the live well, the dog is the first to... Poor Tico. Poor Tico. Then I suspect I would be the next to go because I'd have to take one for the family. And then... Tina, Michael would be... He's in the best position of all of us right now. Well... There's the hall. Is it pollen? Is it Terrence? Is it pollen? Is it Terrence? Is it pollen? Is it Terrence? It's pollen. Probably. Most likely. Surviving that wasteland grind, y'all. It's a company called Daily Harvest. They ship smoothies, like frozen smoothies to your house. And I ordered a lot. Tina was mad when they were all here and stockpiling up on us. But... Now in times of crisis, look what we have, a ton of. Worst case in every drawer. Smoothies, chia bowls, the whole, behind those waffle fries, bam, all smoothies. These don't work, good. Uh-oh, more smoothies. Next shelf, more smoothies.
We're gonna be smoothieing it up. Cold brew and almond. That's coffee, peeps.
How about getting coffee and kale together?
Doesn't that sound yummy?
Yes, it does.
When the apocalypse is over, we're starting a coffee and kale bar. We're gonna call it, we're gonna call it Kale and Coffee. And it's gonna be, the initials are gonna be mine, KC, Kale and Coffee. Beans and greens.
Oh man, what? That was off the top.
That ain't gonna, not in my house, sir.
Here's what we're about to do.
Yep, perfect. Change is in the air.
Bam.
We're drinking Terrence from now on.
Tico.
You're the first to go. Sorry. It's a sad situation, but I love you.
I have a call.
I'm gonna wash that orange right out of my hair.
I have a call.
It's always a call. She's always on a call. You have no time for me. That's good. Fine. Be that way, Tina.
We don't need her. We've changed the order of who goes first. It's her.
Is overheating a symptom? Here are the symptoms we know for sure.
Overeating.
Confusion. Sadness. Loneliness. Fatigue. Gas. We're good. We don't have any of those.
We only have dry cough, sneezing, overheating, slight fever.
I don't think we don't. The apples are quarantined.
True love. Bananas are colorblind.
The bananas are not social distancing.
Gotta go to the pet food store. I forgot about the dog food.
It's my last trip of the day.
If you have a mustache and you take good care of it, you're fresh.
If you have a mustache like Tom Selleck or Burt Reynolds at any age, it's fine.
Because you see people with them and your initial reaction is, this guy's got a mustache. And then after about 5 seconds, you go, fresh mustache.
Nope.
I don't even think I told Tina I was leaving. Tina, I left.
You remember when you could leave a note? You'd walk in the house, your mom and dad would be gone.
You'd go, man, where's mom and dad?
And there'd be a note taped to the kitchen cabinets
at Universal Mall.
Love, mom and dad. Be back soon.
Getting something from Mervyn's, Crawley's, Montgomery Ward, Woolworth.
What other stores were in that janky mall?
No guests, no used, no damaged. No Z Cavaricci, no Jerbo at Universal Mall. You had to go to Oakland Mall for that, where I came from.
Got that dog food. Nope.
Could go Yacht Rock. Here's the thing about Yacht Rock. It doesn't seem cool on the surface, but it is. There's actually a lot of Yacht Rock that has been sampled into hip hop. For instance, let me think about this. There's a Michael McDonald song. Dun, 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 dun. Regulators. We regulate any stealing of this property. We're damn good too.
I keep forgetting, not in love anymore.
That's Michael McDonald. Regulators is Michael McDonald.
Here's the curmudgeon of the day. See what I'm saying?
The funk on a whole new level. The rhythm is the bass and the bass is the treble.
Thank you, Nate Dogg. Why do you keep forgetting you're not in love anymore? I don't know. That's on you, Michael McDonald.
Something's telling me it might be you.
Freestyling it. Just in the studio freestyling now. He's like, they're like, do your thing, Kenny Loggins. And he does. Look.
Anything lasts forever.
Here he goes. Took it up and just took it up half a notch.
Steely Dan. Middle-aged white people love you.
One old couple will get up doing Hey, look at us. Old white dancers. They belong to a group. When they're at the park, there's a concert in the park, and Steely Dan is on. They get out with each other and really show off, and everyone's like, ooh, look at this old couple. They can really dance. But they're just, they've been waiting for their moment. Their moment comes and they take it. Seize your moment. That's what we need to do. Seize our moment. It's me and you, Graham. We've got sunshine. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna get some fertilizer for Grandma. She would love that. Back in the car. What? Fruit stripe gum? 3 seconds of flavor in every piece? Just like I remember. No, the party's stopping. We don't want the flavor party to stop. Fruit stripe is like the crack of candy. Over like that. Then you're like, I need another piece. Fruit stripe gum. If you love crack, you'll love us.
Can't touch this. Yeah, that's how we living in your mind. Can't touch this.
Man, Hammer was way before his time talking about can't touch this. Hey, you want to shake hands? Nope, can't touch this. If this song don't make its biggest comeback ever, break it down. Oh, and then he goes. Then he says something about school's in, suckers.
Hammer time.
We're about to get our walk on. I changed shirts, put my hat on, sunglasses. I have my lovely wife coming. Quarantina!
Hi.
Are you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Look, ooh.
Walking billboard.
Call Group Residential. For all your
real estate needs.
Real estate needs. We're here for you. Hello! Social distancing. Our little neighbor. Yeah, peeps. I just had the greatest idea I've ever had. Going fishing. The next video you see will be me catching a fish. Guaranteeing a fish. All right, look at him. I know it's not the biggest fish in the world. Fishing's kind of tough right now, somehow, but it is a fish. Thank you, friend. I appreciate it. Mwah. Well, that was fun.